Tuesday's immigration policy fight on Capitol Hill centered on two C's. Common sense, the Democrat Homeland Security Secretary says.
Given our limited resources, these people are not and have not been for years priorities for removal.
Versus the Constitution, touted by Republicans.
We don't believe that the president has the authority to do what he did.
These were the first congressional hearings on the issue since President Obama outlined his policy by executive order last month. It shifts the focus to undocumented criminals, shielding from deportation as many as 5 million immigrants who could clear criminal and national security background checks.
They're present. They're lawfully present in this
country. Lawfully? How are they lawfully here when the intention of Congress was very clear? They can be deportable. It doesn't mean they will be deportable, but now you're saying...
The Congress has not given me the resources to deport 11 million people.
Despite two immigration hearings in one day, Republicans say President Obama should have waited until the next Congress, controlled by them, convenes in January.
He was, I think, just trying to score political points here, and it's going to cause much more harm in the long run than good.
The closest thing we have to amnesty in this country is doing nothing, and that's exactly what House Republicans seem to be advocating.
The White House counters that inaction on immigration makes a statement, too. In Washington, I'm Emily Schmidt reporting.